The trail of footsteps scattered and then faded entirely. I can't even remember how I ended up getting lost in here. I must have followed their voice here. What's happening? Is Astrum Close being shelled from the outside? Why? Lily, hide behind me.
I'm right behind you! We
dome protecting the city has been destroyed. This all feels like a bad dream.
Hal, watch out!
Hey, what's wrong? Hal! Same old Hal. Falling asleep during your test.
Seriously?
Test?
Still half asleep? You're in the middle of your final aptitude test, man. Anyway, I'm gonna see how everyone's doing in augmented dreaming. It's a supervisor's job to protect AD. The collective dream all the residents experience. Once you're a supervisor, Hal, that's what you'll be doing on a daily basis. Here, this is your trainee badge. You'll be able to access AD with that. Ready? Let's go. Looks like you can access AD just fine. Take a look around and see how the residents are doing while you're here.
But where are they?
See those glowing fish? Each of them represents a dreaming resident's consciousness. The human-shaped ones are conscious enough to speak to. I'm guessing you haven't talked to many ordinary humans since the experiment. Go on. I'll wait here, okay? How did it go? Nothing too intense, right? A supervisor's job is to get things under control when something goes wrong in AD. I heard they also used to investigate crimes back before AD was introduced. The city's totally protected by AD these days, so the crime rate is just 0.001%. For the last 30 years, there hasn't even been any variant persecution here in the city. With the system protecting it, this place really is a dream world. Anyway, let's get your training started. It's time we did some counseling in AD. I'll give you a quick run-through first, okay?
Sure.
We access Kairos, the medical nanomachines inside all the residents, using our tethering tools. The only people who aren't Kairos hosts are people like me, who are incompatible. And variants, the nanomachines just don't work right with you guys. Thanks to Kairos, the residents can take part in one collective, idyllic dream. In the dream, residents share all their experiences. That's why it's impossible to commit crimes here in the city.
I see.
The system immediately removes residents who need attention to prevent mental contamination. Which explains why some residents appear glitched out. Okay, time to start counseling. After this, you'll officially be a supervisor. I'll show you how it's done, so pay attention. What's going on? What the hell is going on? Hey, let's split up and see what the deal is.
Albert? What on earth happened? Huh? Is someone there?
The professor died? He was killed? We're in big trouble. The founder of the city just died. We gotta move quick. I'm gonna head to the bureau. Look, training is over. Head back and wait for your results, okay?
I can't believe there was a murder here in the city. Eeyore?
Chronos Alternate.
Looks like my results are ready.
Notification. Special Supervisor Aptitude Test Results.
Halcyon. Astrum Close GV Residence Code Holder.
Official Quantum Interference Research Institute Recommendation. Confirmed. Recommendation from Director General Elaine Cordia. Confirmed. Supervisor Aptitude Level, A+. You are hereby officially approved as a Special Supervisor. Supervisor Halcyon, congratulations on your appointment. Please accept your Bureau-issued equipment. Ordinarily, supervisors are issued with the WIS-07 ring-type firearm. The bracelet model you will be provided with is designed specifically with variants in mind. The WIS-07A prototype is fitted with quantum interference ability suppressors. The right bracelet is equipped with scanning functionality. Confirming functionality. Confirming operational status. The left bracelet suppresses your interference abilities. Confirming functionality. Confirming operational status.
This is their memory from 3 years ago. I'm going through what they experienced all over again.
A few days ago, ion particle concentration across the continent rose to critical levels. Ordinary humans can no longer venture beyond the dome without protective equipment. At the same time, an experiment on two variant humans was being conducted at the Institute in an attempt to expand the functionality of augmented dreaming. The residents of this city wish to know exactly what happened during that experiment. Elaine, please bring the witness forward.
The subject is in a state of extreme shock and has no memory of their life before the incident. Permission to make a statement on their behalf?
Chief Supervisor Elaine Cordia. Permission granted. It is obvious where the responsibility for the failure lies. The fault is with the variants themselves. Hal Sion, Maya Gannett. After being reformatted under Bureau supervision, the pair will undergo personality processing to combat their aggressive, impulsive tendencies. Supervisor, I presume you have no objections?
I was there during the experiment in my capacity as an Administration Bureau Supervisor. Responsibility for this incident doesn't lie with the variants. No. The only person to blame is Professor Rumford. There you are. Don't worry. You're now under the protection of the Administration Bureau. I won't let anyone use you in their experiments ever again. I promise. You can't remember anything that happened before the experiment, can you? Give me your hand. This world is a cruel place for you and the others. Ever since the catastrophe 9 years ago, variant humans have been persecuted worldwide. People say it was their reckless behavior that caused the disaster, you know. Everyone is terrified of you and your kind. Even here in the city, you can't let your guard down. I want you to become a supervisor. Prove that you can do something for the city. That way you'll be able to protect them all when the time comes.
This feels nostalgic somehow. Memory diving lets me access past memories. What I saw just now, that was their memory.
Supervisors can access the administration system using their badges. Authentication data must be reset. Please present your badge. User registration complete. Special Supervisor Hal Sion, Quantum Interference Research Institute. Administrative Class, Level 4 Retrodictor, in accordance with municipal regulations. Your abilities will be suppressed to Level 2.
Ever since I was given this badge, all I've wanted is to become a supervisor.
Homicide detected. Victim, Albert.
In charge of the case? Either way, I don't have time to waste. I need to get to the professor's house.
Repeating emergency announcement. Homicide detected. Victim, Albert Rumford. After reconstructing the witness's visual memories holographically, visual data transmitted by the witness caused collective mental state contamination. The city's Kairos hosts were immediately secured in a state of augmented dream. Citywide lockdown initiated. Emergency collective mental tethering will be enforced.
Let's go.
Yo! I'm guessing you passed the aptitude test, right? But seriously, landing a murder case right after joining the Bureau? You're on a roll, man.
What?
Looks like Lily's update is finished. She's got a new investigation support matrix installed. I'll bring her with me to the prof's house. See you there, okay?
How's the investigation going?
But what's gonna happen to the city?
Ash!
I think I dropped something in the Bureau lobby. Can you do me a favor and pick it up? On patrol.
Thank you.
I should head outside and make my way to the professor's lab. I need to hurry up with the search.
Homicide detected. Victim, Albert Rumford, founder of Astrum Close. Body discovered at the scene later disappeared. Under Administration Bureau investigation.
Emergency warning issued. Please tether to the collective. In accordance with Municipal Ordinance 15.3, leaving your place of residence is prohibited.
I became a supervisor today. I've got permission to be out here.
Emergency warning issued. Please tether to the collective. Your Kairos connection cannot be verified.
Damn it. I need to show it some ID.
Synchronizing with Nebula database. Identification verified. Permission to leave your place of residence confirmed. Supervisor Halcyon inaugurated just 5 minutes ago. The Bureau welcomes you. Here is your partner, Supervisor Ash Shepherd's badge. I picked this up a few minutes ago. Please look after it, Supervisor Sion.
I can't believe he'd leave behind something so important. He must have been in a real hurry. Looks like I can access his memories.
Who's that?
What's going on? Have 12 years really passed since then? I need. Whoa there! Watch where you're going, okay?
Where are you from? What's your name?
What's with all the questions?
What about your resident ID?
Let me guess, you're one of those supervisors?
Yeah, this is part of the job, so play along, would you? There's been an incident. We're on high alert.
If you want me to play ball, you gotta show me your badge, Mr. So-called Supervisor.
Sure. What the? Where'd my badge go? Hey, stop right there! Ah, damn it!
No entry.
What does it mean?
On patrol.
It sure is peaceful with no one around. I can hardly hear a thing. Still, I'm sure that things in AD haven't settled down yet. I guess I'll take a peek, see what's going on. I should be able to access AD with the visor I was issued.
On patrol.
It's still kind of early to be heading home.
Off limits.
should I do?
I wonder why.
I'll show you.
To next.
What do you think? Crap.
Now that I think about it.
Crap.
Everyone tethered right now. It's like their shadows are on edge somehow. No one thought murder was even possible in the city. I mean, I was the same. The thought never crossed my mind. Dreams protect us here in Astrum Close. Bionic nanomachines called Kairos were introduced 30 years ago to protect the fragile. Mental health of ordinary humans, for whom the world is no longer even safe. Kairos supports a system of collective mental tethering, augmented dreaming, that has erased crime from the city. After the Nightfall catastrophe 12 years ago, particle contamination spread from the east. Even when the world outside was rocked by rebellion and slaughter, I heard the city was a crime-free oasis of calm. The city hasn't been this worked up since the experiment that took place 3 years ago. Professor Rumford?
It seems I've surprised you with my appearance. I've taken the form of the professor when he first built this city. We forged and nurtured this place together.
So, you're Eustace, the city's integrated AI?
How? You are already aware of the task assigned to you, correct? We accept that this is a grave burden for a newly appointed supervisor. But with your abilities that let you read memories, you should have no trouble recovering the professor's body and identifying the culprit.
I literally just became a supervisor. Why would you pick me? Does the Director General know about this?
Director General Elaine Cordia is currently under close surveillance. As such, she is unable to operate freely.
What? Why?
You'll find out soon enough when you start investigating the crime scene. No Kairos-compatible resident could possibly be implicated, thanks to collective AD counseling. The number of potential culprits is limited. Even so, everyone awake right now is a suspect. The trial starts in 3 days. How? It's up to you to solve this case. Find Albert's body. Find the perpetrator. There isn't a moment to lose. Before the city is engulfed in the impending nightmare.
Could she really be responsible? It seems so hard to believe. Let's go.
All clear.
I can hardly remember anything from before the experiment 3 years ago. They found me outside the city. After that, I was brought up in the Institute shelter. I grew up without a family. When I got caught up in the Nightfall catastrophe 12 years ago, I lost everyone, apparently. But since moving here, everyone at the shelter became just like family. At least, I heard that's how things were before that experiment. Hearing about the professor's death this morning was a real shock. It wasn't his death itself that shocked me. It was the fact that the crime even happened here in the city. I mean, this place is supposed to be peaceful. Professor Albert Rumford, the founder of this so-called paradise. People are wondering who killed him. Whoever did it, I'm not surprised in the slightest. That experiment 3 years ago left a stain on the city, but nobody even remembers. Some people still respect the professor. They think he actually cares about variants. But the Rumford I know is heartless. He treats us variants like cattle, all for the sake of his research. He's just a cold person.
Off limits. Supervisor Sion, thank you for your diligence. The scan of the crime scene will be completed shortly.
Where are Ash and Lily?
Supervisor Shepard isn't here. It seems he was here earlier. He dropped something.
I don't know why, but Ash seems even more distracted than usual today. Looks like I can access the past with these, too.
Professor.
You again? What were you doing in there? Huh?
Wait!
That person. That was Ash. But who is that girl with him?
Your keeper Zeta is right here. Her name is Lily. She is your Bureau-approved investigation assistant and personal care robot.
Oh, she's still in her pod. I should wake her up. I'm not in the mood right now.
Nini. Maya always used to give me head rubs. Maya told you to look after me, didn't she?
I think you're getting things confused. She asked you to support me.
Those two things are one and the same.
They really aren't. Lily, where'd Ash go? I thought you came here together.
Ash? Beats me, mister! This is Ash we're talking about. I bet you he's goofing off somewhere right now. It's your time to shine, Hal. Elaine is a suspect, right?
Yeah, you're right.
Plus, if you search the scene, you're bound to find some evidence! Look at you! The fresh recruit with his first big case!
Scan complete. Here's the investigation report for you.
The victim was
Martha Simmons, an old friend of Rumford's. She was the one who discovered him.
You know about Martha, don't you? She always used to look after you when you were little.
I don't remember.
You never know. You might remember something while you're taking a look around the place.
Yeah. It looks like he died from external injuries between 5 and 8. But we can't pinpoint the exact time of death. Why is everything so unclear?
There's something wrong with the Kairos nanomachines inside the professor's body. We had visual confirmation of the corpse, but the system is showing he's alive. His biosignals are being transmitted from inside the lab.
So his body went missing, and his vitals are showing as all normal.
They need you to find the Kairos transmission in the lab.
I see. We have no evidence to prove if the professor is alive or dead. The body disappeared after it was found. And then there's his Kairos. Are the readings saying he's still alive in the lab?
Exactly! The Bureau wants to find out if he's alive or not! As soon as we find the body, or the Kairos transmission, I'll send a report!
Scan in progress.
It's your time to shine, Hal. Look at you, the fresh recruit with his first big case.
This place. So weird.
This is the first time I've been here in 3 years too, mister. What's up with that creepy tree?
Start by taking a look at the body.
Yeah!
I see.
Hmm.
I see. This. Excuse me. What could it be?
Your investigation log status has been updated. Your report will be sent to the Bureau.
Good work, Hal! Keep it up!
Thanks, Lily. Yeah. What's this?
Yeah.
I see. Found it.
It's been 9 whole years since I was last here. So, this place only has 7 days left, huh? I don't have much time. I need to speak to Albert right away.
What's this? I see.
Commencing augmented dreaming network calculation. Simulating. Warning. In approximately 168 hours, life inside Astromclothes will cease to be viable. The planet's habitable landmass will be reduced to 0%.
No input detected. Initiating sleep mode. Administrator access is required to switch modes.
I see. Let's take a look.
WOH-01. Authentication failed.
What's this?
WOH-01. Authentication failed.
What's this?
I have nothing else to say. Please leave. Time to take a break.
No input detected. Initiating sleep mode. Administrator access is required to switch modes. WOH-01. Authentication complete. WOH-01. Administrator permission verified. Initializing system.
Was it today he was supposed to visit? How long has it been since he brought Hal and the plant here to the city? It's 9 years by my count.
There was something on that terminal relating to the professor's Kairos. No idea.
No input detected. Initiating sleep mode.
It's in sleep mode right now.
You can switch modes using the professor's cane. But to use the cane in the first place, we need the professor's authorization.
So why don't you revisit the past and see if there are other glowing things to interfere with?
Huh?
You managed to access the terminal in the professor's memory, right? Hal, you told me when you were little. You said when you visit the past, you connect over things that are glowing.
I said that?
Yep. I didn't really understand, but you said that changing the past influences the present.
Now that you mention it, when the professor paused earlier, I got the feeling I could influence his actions in that moment of hesitation. Change the professor's actions? Right. Let's give this another shot.
WOH-01. Authentication. WOH-01. Authenticate. WOH-01. No input detected. Initiating sleep mode. Administrator access is required to switch modes.
I think I get it.
W-O-H.
I have nothing else to say. Time to take a break.
No input detected. Initiating sleep mode. Administrator access. WOH-01. Authentication. WOH-01. Administrator permission verified. Initializing system.
Was it today he was supposed to visit?
To change WOH-01 administrator permission, complete the operation in the allotted time frame.
If I go back now, I won't be able to see this information. What if the professor took a different course of action here? Would that alter the present?
WOH-01 administrator permission has been changed to everyone.
How long has it been since he brought Hal and the plant here to the city? It's 9 years by my count.
Looks like I was able to interfere with the professor's past.
No input detected. Initiating sleep mode. Administrator access is required to switch modes.
Yeah.
No input detected. Initiating sleep mode. Administrator access is required to switch modes.
If anything catches your eye, be sure to check it out, mister.
WOH-01. Authentication complete. WOH-01. Administrator permission verified. Initializing.
Just as I thought.
Got it.
Administrator permission verified. Terminating program.
I see. see. I think I get it. Weird. We couldn't figure out where the professor's body disappeared to in the end. Let's head back to the hall. Let's check out the hall, too. This place, Astrum Close, the Marine Research City, is built around the clock tower. Professor Rumford founded the city.
This room is currently being mapped for virtual storage. It is strictly off limits. Please wait for the scan to complete.
It looks like the parlor is still being scanned.
It's completely busted. Lily, when did this thing get destroyed?
Destroyed one.
I'm betting that whoever hid the professor's body also smashed the panel. I wonder if it contained information that would have implicated them. Do you think we could retrieve the data somehow?
Looks like a tricky job, mister. Shall we send out a repair request just in case?
This room is currently being mapped for virtual storage. It is strictly off limits. Please wait for the scan to complete.
This place, Astrum Close, the Marine Professor Rumford founded. Could it be?
Hal, did you see this? It's Fifi. This brings back some memories. Has it been here all the while?
You know about this?
Around in there.
I'm playing hide and seek with Hal. He's it.
In my house? He'll find you in no time there. There's no hiding anything from Hal, you know. If there's something he wants to know, he just revisits the past and finds out.
But Hal was the only one who had to get his blue jab today.
Again? I told them to cut down his dosage.
Found you. Hey, quit climbing so high.
Professor, stand over there so Hal doesn't see me.
How come you found me so quick? I thought you took your medicine. All I have to do is imagine where you guys were hiding today. The weather's so nice.
How's this? Don't make a peep.
I suppose I could.
Professor, have you seen Noel? I thought he was in here. Hey, Professor, we haven't had lunch yet. Can we eat here?
Of course. But what about Noel? Aren't you going to look for him first?
Oh. Martha gave me these sandwiches earlier. She said we gotta eat them right away. Whoa, look! It's Noel's favorite.
Play nice, Hal. Come on. How about we all have lunch together?
This was Noel's. Has it been here the whole time? I'll bring it back for him. Lily, you said that we spent a lot of time with the professor when we were kids, right?
Yep. Did you remember something? He was always looking out for Maya and you guys.
It's almost like the professor I saw in the memory and the professor from the trial are completely different people. Which one is the real Professor Rumford? Or did something change him? He used to be so kind. What could have happened? Lily, the professor.
Yo, how's the search going? Anyway, I kind of went straight there to check things out. I ended up chasing this chick who was trying to flee the scene, and I lost track of time.
Really? This is you we're talking about, Ash. I figured you were just goofing off again.
Oh, Lily. You finish your update? I swear you've gotten even sassier. That's what I've been trying to tell you. I spotted this cute chick in town. And let's just say I'm pursuing an investigation.
Is this your way of saying...
You're trying to pick up girls? You're running around off the leash now, Elaine's under watch?
No, no. You've got it all wrong. Listen, this is important work. I'm telling you. What was that look for just now? If I'm gonna get the cold shoulder, I'd rather try my luck with the ladies.
Did you end up catching that person you mentioned?
Nah, they gave me the slip. They seem to know their way around the city, that's for sure. Anyway, how's everything going over there?
We've finished searching the crime scene, but there's so much to think about.
Why don't we go over everything in person? Besides, there's something I need to ask you. Come quick, okay? I'll be waiting in front of the clock tower.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Even though you don't remember, you can tell, right? He's 5 years older than you. But ever since he was a kid,
no reason. It's just... hearing that someone is exactly how they used to be is kind of reassuring somehow.
How?
I'll try and gather as much information about the professor as I can. Nothing. We better get going. Ash is waiting for us. I can't see Ash. He told us to come straight here, though. We got a new mission from the Bureau. Hear some rumors about the professor from some of the residents.
Yeah!
You're... Treatment candidate detected. Starting mental counseling. I need to be careful. Excuse me. I think they'll be okay now.
Excuse me?
Always. Then. It was so frightening. Ugh. It was so frightening. Then. Then. Ugh. Then.
I see.
Sometimes.
So this is...
Always. Your...
Huh.
What a relief. Ugh.
Weird. Let's see what everyone's doing. Lily?
Hold on a moment. Something feels odd. I'm going to go and take a look. Hal, get back here.
What's wrong?
Just get back here, now.
Variant Halcyon. I'm sure of it.
Why? Why did you try to kill me?
You ought to be the one answering my questions. Why did the professor... I'm sorry.
Thank you.
ourselves into an endless slumber. This city drifted through the last 12 years asleep. Why? Because if they open their eyes, the end of time will be staring back at them.
The end of time?
Exactly. In 7 days, the end of time as we know it.
Where am I? This place, it seems nostalgic somehow.